Leah, thank you. Well, there is much more to Chad Walker than a law enforcement career. Who is the man behind the uniform? 25 News reporter Paige Ellenberger is in Limestone County.
Growing up in a small town and sticking around to raise a family means a lot in small town Texas.
And Chad Walker is a name that stretches across Limestone County.
They're not just a human being with a badge number. You get to know them. You get to know their family. You eat breakfast with them. You go to church with them. So you know these people.
Starting his law enforcement career away from home, he made his way back, working for the Limestone County Sheriff's Department, then going into the Department of Public Safety.
He had everything that a person needed to be successful in law enforcement. That's Chad Walker.
Behind the badge, Walker is much more than a beige uniform and a big hat.
They're not necessarily a Department of Public Safety person that rides around in a vehicle and gives tickets. They're your neighbor. And so our hearts are right now really hurting.
Because when that badge comes off,
you can warm up to him whether he's in uniform or out of uniform. You just warm up to him so quick that you're just glad you got to know him and you're glad you know him.
And one thing won't change.
Chad was loved, will continue to be loved, and will forever be loved simply because of who he was. He didn't try to be anything other than Chad Walker, and that's a good person.
It's safe to say Chad Walker's footprint on Limestone County is almost as big as his heart. In Grosbeck tonight, Paige Ellenberger, 25 News.
Paige, thank you. Now, Walker is a proud family man, as you can see there. He and his wife are raising a 15-year-old son along with twin 7-year-old girls. They also have a 2-month-old new daughter. We cannot imagine the heartache that family is experiencing, and certainly our thoughts are with the Walker family.
I'll always remember for what he stood for and his dedication to his family, his dedication to Grosbeck, Limestone County, the state of Texas. That's Chad Walker.
Wilson says Walker's love for his hometown goes back decades. His grandfather actually served with the Limestone County Sheriff's Department for over 2 decades. Walker is also known for being heavily involved with 4-H and the Limestone County Fair. So when participants of the fair heard about his shooting, more than $65,000 were raised and donated. Add-on donations will be accepted for the next several weeks through the fair.